Hello, hello again. I hope this is better this time. Hello, hello again. I hope we got some echo. My green screen is still a bit annoying. What's in my head? Well, welcome. Today is the second time I stream. I was just trying out the new game, Unforgiven and Northern Hymn. I think Hymn is like an story, an old story, I think. But let's play. Dear Northern Hymn, welcome to the channel. The Unforgiven. Graphics. Let's start over. So, everybody is...
Hello, it's Lucas.
Hi.
A good distance from town, like an hour from the cabin, maybe. It's a bit wet out, but nah, no trouble. No, I'm being careful. You don't have to worry. Mm-hmm. I know, but you can rest easy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I've been there before. I know what needs to be done. I know all that. Yeah.
Well, you need to get free.
She put up a bit of a fight. Yeah, but. Yeah, I got her.
We are kidnapped. That's all we know.
Well,
in the back of the car.
I don't actually care what he has to say about this, really. I have no idea, but something has to be done about this. Like I said, something has to be done about this. You can't go on this way. Yeah, you're damn right I can't. Yeah. And someone has to do something. It's not like you're doing anything about it. It'll work. I bought everything I need. Yeah. I did.
Walk. Where the hell did you go?
You're okay. What the hell? What the fuck did you do that for? Huh? You crashed my car.
Me?
I mean, what the?
What the hell are you doing?
Oh,
you fucking kidnapped me!
Kidnapped you.
Lucas, what the Lynn, fuck is going
on? I was trying to help you. We were on our way to the cabin, okay? And you wouldn't have come if you knew we were going there.
And why not?
Because you have a problem.
Are you being serious?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a problem. You are my problem. This is my problem. Being stuck in the woods, in the middle of nowhere with my idiot brother. That's my goddamn problem.
I just wanted to help you.
You and your goddamn help. Can go to hell, Lucas!
It doesn't matter now. We should get moving.
Gladly. The faster we get out of here, the better.
Yeah. Okay. So we need to swim. Nope. I will concentrate now. Sorry. 30 FPS. That's not much.
This is the last fucking time I help with anything. Selfish.
I heard that.
Oh, good. I can't believe you did that. We could have fucking died.
Let's go.
God damn it, it's dark.
It's dark. Welcome to the jungle. Thank you for watching. We are playing
Lucas, wait.
Unforgiven and Northern Hymn.
I'm sorry it all turned out like this. Just woke up and I didn't know where I was.
I'm lost on him.
I got scared and everything just happened so fast.
I don't know what I thought either. I just wanted to help you with your addiction.
Okay,
first we have to find a way out of this forest and we'll talk about this when we get home, okay?
Okay.
Alright.
This reminds me of the forest at the camp at Galion, you know, near that lake.
Urken.
Yeah. So you remember that? Huh?
I still have nightmares about the ghost walk at that camp.
What the hell was that? We should really get out of here.
One minute, I need to talk to my pep. My pep's on. 2 seconds. He didn't want to talk. That's alright, let's go on with the game.
This way.
How do you know that? We don't know how far the river could have swept us.
All those years of camp, you know? At least I learned something.
A little fly? Flying by? Hey man.
Now you're happy we went to camp all those years, aren't you?
I'll be happy when we get out of these woods.
gonna be alright in the end. Spooky sounds from the Swedish. Norway. I think it's Norwegian.
Be careful.
Myth. Mentality. That's all I know.
Yeah, well, I'm holding the flashlight, so you go first.
All right.
Oh shit! Fuck! Oh, what the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it! That sticks. Oh shit! That reeks.
Nasty. See what I have of options in my controls. Matchbox, toggle hop, move, run, jump, light match. Does that matter? I'm dead, us. It is. Okay, let's go up. I de svenske skove, så vidt jeg ved. Eller også er det den norske, jeg kan sgu ikke helt huske det. Men det er i hvert fald svensk og norsk lille historie, vi spiller her. Ah, det må være svensk. Swedish. Hej Raymond, velkommen. Det glemte jeg lige at sige. Er du glad for din din Hawks tag? Din nye Hawks tag? It's a walk in the park.
Well, what now? Do we go back?
Yeah, I guess we have to wait. There, you see that tree? If we work together, maybe we could push it.
Tree? Two seconds. My son is talking. Sorry for. Maybe this game is for the night, the late night gaming. We're just trying it out. Oh shit.
You keep going, I'll find some other way.
Alright.
Okay. Space jump. Another way. Okay. But I don't got any light matches, but I got no matches, no. Hello?
Lucas! I can't follow the river any farther!
God damn it. Or should we go back?
No, there's no way through there either! I have to go this way!
Right, I'll follow the river here. Try to find a way across later on. Good luck!
Good luck to you, good man. Let's go. Who knows? Alright, shift. Should we investigate? Yeah. Yeah. What is that? What is it? Okay. There's a house. Let's pull this power. Something is missing. Just turn them around. But I think I need something here. Whatever it is. Something. Well, let's go and see if there is anything out there. Maybe it will give some tips. Let's go in here. There's a door. And behind that door there is a... nothing. Food. Ah. That's what we need for the one outside. Divine sacrifice. The holy duty. Oh. Den helgede pligten. Det må være svensk. Ikke der, hvor. Norsk. Svensk norsk. Nå, lad os prøve den der, vi fik ud her. What is that? Let's get some power. Easy man. Easy man. Let's pull this. Nope. Huh. We got the power. What is this? And this lady I'm playing is taking this very, very, very light. Go to the cave. Shit. Go away. Can hit. Oh my god, what to do? Okay. First encounter with this is. Let's try again. I think I have to go into the cave, close the door. And do something. Maybe we should have read some of the books in the cabin. Red. Close. Motherfucker. I can't do it. Alright. That is not what we are supposed to do. Can we do something? Why is he after me? Go away, man. I'm getting stress. PTSD. I think we will go in here. In the house. And hide. Close the door. He can't find me in here. He's very mad. What is this? I need something to hit him with. Baseball bat. Oh, all this. Yum yum. Should I turn up the light if I can? I will do it. When I open this door, he will eat me. Nope. Run. Go, 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 go. I don't know what to do. I need some mission status or something. Can't do anything. Oh, he's going away. No, can't close the door. Papa. A very angry young fellow. All right. Why is she exhaling? Inhaling? How do I get out? Well, what do we know? We know that we were kidnapped by a friend, apparently, and we got an addiction, but I don't know what addiction we got. It could be anything. And now we have gone separate ways to find each other. But, yeah. I don't think I have to do anything. Right now. Two seconds. I need to go help my son. 2 seconds. So, let's go. I need a map or something. A weapon and a map I need. A drowned spirit, the drowning ghost trapped in the marsh, protects the territory around its body. Those who come too close will be possessed and destroyed in whole horrific ways. Okay. Very nice. Divine sacrifice. corner. Oh, that's a book. The Holy Doody. Alright. To be honest, I don't know much about this game. It just looks fun. Well, this is where we came from. So let's go this way. We might need to find Lucas. Lucas is apparently our friend, but he's kidnapped us. Something with some medication, but I don't know anything else. So that's what we know. And I don't know which way to go, so I'm just going. Go, go, go. There's a bridge. There's a bridge. Let's go over that. Let's go up. No, can't. Okay. There's some light. Let's follow the light. I think following the light is some fun. What the fuck?
I smell you too, man.
But what was that? Let's follow the light. Oh shit, what is that? Something is coming. Listen. Hello, is there anybody out there? Shit. Maybe it's not a good idea to call. Okay, no more tracks. And we're walking, and we're walking, and we're walking. Okay, up there, or there. There. Walk, walk, walk. Just follow the lights, she said. Okay. Our main mission, primary mission right now, is to find Lucas again. Oh my god. Where is he? It's something big. Are you afraid of the dark? Yeah? That was a good series, TV series, back in the 80s? 50s? 50s. 80s? 90s, I remember it. But yeah, it's a bit annoying. Something's out there. Well, let's go on. Okay. There is something in the woods. That's a stick. Maybe if someone from Norway can tell me why is there. Let's go. This is going, I think I'm fine. Phone. Hilbert phone. Hilbert. Alright. It seems like we are on the right path. 2 kilometers. There will be a phone. Wasn't that a man voice? I'm a girl. Just so you know. Listen, the noise are getting higher here. Here. I hope you can hear it. Because, now it disappeared. Great. I hope I'm on the right path. Actually, I think there's only one way through this game. But that's okay. Oh, Lucas, where are you? I think those green flowers mean something. But what? I don't know. And we're walking and walking and walking. We off to see the wizard, the little wizard of Oz. I think I'm using humor, singing as to help me with my anxiety. The sign said 2 kilometers and that will be a phone. I think we have walked 2 kilometers now. Okay. Something will happen. Oh, that's the water. Maybe Lucas is here somewhere. Say what? Oh, what the hell? It's a troll? What the fuck? That is my friend Lucas. He has kidnapped us because of some addiction of some sort. And, that's all I know. And now we are in the woods and looking for a cabin. That's mainly that.
What the hell was that thing?
I don't know. I saw it earlier too. This forest is full of those kinds of things.
We gotta keep moving.
Funny history, funny business. We must keep walking. Hope my voice is loud and you can hear what I'm saying. That's a cave. Men's first. I think Lucas will die later. Who turned off the light? Need to see what we have of options. Check matchbox. R, interact, tune up. Okay. Check R. No matches. Going down. Okay, it's an okay game, I think. I don't know yet. It's very exciting. A little bit of scariness. I knew it. I should have run fast and knocked him over so he could be needed. Let's try one more time. In about 20 minutes I will stop this stream. Have to go make some dinner. Alright, let's go. Now we know, don't look back, just run. I think my FPS is a bit low. What was that? Up there? Okay. Take him! Go, 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 go. What did I tell you? Lucas is dead. Come on, you can do it. What? I'm okay. Okay. We need the flashlight. Where is the flashlight?
Well,
that's a little Vaktar Guardian. All right. Hello? Nobody's home?
I haven't seen her before. She's different from the others.
Different from the others, alright. That's noticed. Oh, a poop shit. Need to go poop.
Help me. It's so dark.
Help me, it's so dark. Telephone? Get on with it.
You will never take him away from me.
Okay. Nothing is bad here. Bad idea going here. The door is closed now. Evil fairy tales. Matches. All right, very nice. Now I need a map. Okay. Let's spare. Let's go. can't take the light. Some what? Hello?
Ragnar.
7 days. 7 days.
We lost men, but we found a safety here. We are safe here. They can't find us. Go towards the light, to the mine, over the lake. The Guardian has the key. Play our song.
The Guardian has the key.
Over the boat. Come to the light.
Alright, come to the light. That was... Ragnar, play our song so we know it's you. The key to the drawbridge and the gate is with the Guardian. Alright. Where is the Guardian then? I think I will stop here. I need to go make some dinner. So let's play this a lot more. It's fun and exciting, I think. And so on. So, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this little escapade, and see you later. Bye. This is Raven.
It is the cool breeze.